Hello, my noble ones. I'm God Elohim, the greatest God of the universe. I am on a divine star tour of Bujana Mountain and Drăgălevski Monastery, Sofia, Bulgaria. And it's absolutely magnificent here. It's a great summer day, July the 12th, my divine star yoga day. I'm a divine star yoga teacher and Kriya yoga teacher. I'm the founder of Divine Star Society, the Lord of the Dragon, Nirvana Guides, Mount Kailash, and Divine Star Tours. I'm the Lord Dragon, of the Lord of the Dragon, and King Sigismund for Luxembourg, the greatest God of the universe. I'm the author of Divine Star Autobiography of a King, The Spiritual Revelations, and the Lord of the Dragon Historical Novel, which are free on my website, orderofdragon.wordpress.com, for all noble angels, noble men and women and children even, to read, to admire me, to read my free Divine Star Kriya Yoga, which I've developed with 27 mantras, 5 different techniques. I'm absolutely magnificent. I'm having tapas here today, fasting. I've had only water today. And my Divine Star Kriya Yoga. It's the evening here at 6 o'clock. It's absolutely magnificent. I'm absolutely blessed to be here. I've been to Drăgălevski Monastery many times. The first time as a schoolboy with my class from the 29th school in Sofia, Marco Polo, which I graduated in the year 2000 with high mark, 593, perfect. And I've come here maybe 10 times in many lives. The greatest time was in 2009, when I had many spiritual battles more in 2010. In 2009 was a great year. Perfect Sofia, perfect Drăgălevski Monastery, perfect Bulgaria. I shall now show you the magnificent Drăgălevski Monastery Church, the magnificent Drăgălevski Monastery. This is the magnificent Drăgălevski Monastery with the magnificent Bulgarian sky, the magnificent Bulgarian forest, magnificent Bulgarian trees, shrubs, magnificent flowers. This is now Bulgarian angels. This is the magnificent Drăgălevski Monastery Church. It's beautiful here. It's absolutely magnificent. It's mega magnificent, mega quiet, mega noble. It's perfect for meditation, my noble ones. I've had many spiritual battles, especially since 2017. My life has been threatened many times, but I'm recovering. I'm invisible, immortal, I'm divine, I'm unstoppable. I'm the God of war. I'm the God of justice. I'm the God of freedom. I'm the God of perfection. I'm the God of love. I'm the God of bliss. I'm the God of the universe. It is freedom, it is freedom, it is freedom, it is love, it is bliss, it is freedom, it is freedom, it is freedom, God Elohim, the greatest God of the universe. I love my goddess Freya, my angel Lord Yeshua, my God Odin, my Mahata Babaji, Mahata Mataji, God Krishna and goddess Lakshmi, they are absolutely magnificent. I have many gods and goddesses of Divine Star Society. Yesterday, I was spiritually initiated on Facebook by goddess Sara Belen of La Paz, Bolivia. I love you, my goddess, Sara Belen of La Paz, Bolivia. She told me she had been to the third sky in December 2015 in an astral travel. She met there 1 million singing angels and Lord Yeshua, Messiah, the greatest God of the universe. Magnificent story. Lady Sarita Belen, goddess Sarita Belen, queen Sarita Belen. You're my queen, you're goddess Iliana. I'm God Elohim, the greatest God of the universe. I hope you love my beautiful Bulgaria, my goddess Iliana. I'm a noble angel. I've had tapas, I'm having a diet. I've had only pure Bujana Mountain water today. It's my noble healing day, my noble divine star yoga day, my noble mega magnificent day. I love all my noble ones. I love you, Archangel Metatron, Rafael Urbani from Palermo, Italy. Great, you've been to New York and Nashville, Tennessee recently, where you have a queen, Mackenzie Ellie. She's beautiful, Metatron. Magnificent queen. My queen, Sara Belen, is far more magnificent, far more beautiful. Queen Anne-Marie Rubenyan, if you watch me this video, you have beautiful pictures from Armenia. You can come to Bulgaria anytime to visit. Great. I'm also mega blessed, mega beautiful, mega magnificent. I'm Khan Tervel of Bulgaria, the savior of Europe. With the battle of Constantinople in 1718, when I blasted 200,000 Narvs with my 30,000 strong pagan Bulgarian army, with my noble loyal ally Emperor Leo Isaurus III of the Byzantine Empire, he He blasted them from the walls of Constantinople, blasted them from the siege of Constantinople. I'm absolutely mega magnificent. That's why I'm back in Sofia, Bulgaria now. I'm 37 years old. I'm very lonely because someone performed Loneliness Magic on me. I'm blessed. I'm a Divine Star Yoga teacher and Kriya Yoga teacher. Ashebe Shivananda or Satyananda Yoga teacher, I hope. I'm the founder of the Order of the Dragon and the Divine Star Society. I have some noble company here. Dobre? Bless you, angel. No, Bulgarian angel. Bulgarian, Bulgarian angel. No, man. I'm King Sigismund for Luxembourg, the greatest god of the universe. I'm the king of all knights. I'm the Lord Dragon of the Order of Dragon, Father of the Dragon, on 12th of December 1408, in Transylvania with my queen Barbara von Zili, magnificent queen, with many magnificent knights and ladies of the Order of Dragon, founder of the Divine Society in Transylvania on the same day as the Societas Draconistorum. My Order of Dragon and Divine Star Society are 609 years old. I'm immortal, I'm astrally immortal. I've been many times on God, I'm absolutely magnificent. I've battled the Turks many times. I'm the King Liberator of Bulgaria. I'm mega magnificent. Nun here, here is the nun. She's very brave. Bless you, nun. With flowers. Bulgarian Orthodox nun. Bulgaria is blessed. Bulgaria is blessed. Christian is blessed. Catholic Christian is blessed. Protestant Christian is blessed. Pagans are all blessed. Yogis are all blessed. I've tried to liberate Bulgaria many times from the Turks. Most importantly, most mega magnificently, with the magnificent Battle of Nicopolis on the 25th of September 1396. It was a mega magnificent 1 year long battle. We blasted maybe 20,000 Turks. We killed them all. We blasted them to heaven. They don't go to heaven. Only Europeans go to heaven. Many of our Hungarian and French knights went to heaven then. Some were captured. Count Hermann von Zili advised me and convinced me that the battle was going against us because the Turks were on a hill and Count Jean de Nevers charged uphill against them. They had spikes for defense. They had archers. They had lances. They defended themselves and Count Genever ignored my advice and my command and Mircea the Elder of Wallachia, Prince Mircea the Elder of Wallachia's advice and command to not to attack, to stay in the field, to wait for the Turks to come, to blast them in the field. He ignored that advance. He ignored that advice. He ignored that command. He advanced uphill. And many fell. More Turks fell. Many of my knights fell. We are 50,000 strong European army. Bulgarian, Hungarian, Italian, German, English, Portuguese, Spanish, Czech, Bohemian, mostly Hungarian army. I was the king of Hungary then. I'm King Sigismund of Luxembourg, the greatest god of the universe. A mega beautiful, mega magnificent, great battle. It was a very hard battle for the liberation of Bulgaria, saving the Constantinople Empire. We had great chances. We wanted to, that so-called Sultan Bajazet, the cruel Sultan of the Turks, of the Turkish Empire, so-called, is not an empire, it's a thing, away. He had laid siege to Constantinople, and when a Venetian man betrayed that we had invaded Bulgaria to liberate Bulgaria, it was the second Bulgarian empire. A Venetian man, whatever his name is, he is a traitor. He told the Turks that we are besieging Constantinople because the Turks had captured Constantinople in 1395, the previous year, and had executed the Bulgarian king Ivan Šišman, the great Bulgarian king Ivan Šišman, the liberated defender of Bulgaria. That's why we had to save the Bulgarian honor and the European honor by besieging Nicopolis, capturing Nicopolis. And they lifted the siege of Constantinople and they came to Nicopolis to fight us. And we saved Constantinople for 57 years with the Battle of Nicopolis, the Battle of Angora on 25th July 1408, where King Timur blasted the Turks and captured Sultan Bajazet, a great victory. And the Battle of Varna on the 10th of November 1444, where Władysław the Third, King Vladislav III, Poland of Hungary, and Prince Janusz Konyady of Hungary tried to liberate the Constantinople Empire, Bulgaria, great heroes. The Battle of Konyady, the Battle of Zlatica in 1443, great heroes, great Balan Crusade, the Nicopolis Crusade, five great crusades. The battle was a very hard battle, very magnificent battle. The battle went against us because the Turks were maybe 100,000, we were 50,000. We should have had a marvel magnificent, great Urban the Fifth declared the Great Crusade of Nicopolis. Reward for that crusade. Pan-European Crusade, the Night Hospitallers fight, the Night Templars fight. Main knights fight. And the Lord of all knights, are mega magnificent. Count Hermann von Zili saved me then. He advised me, he convinced me. The battle was going against me and I escaped on a Venetian ship on a Danube. I went to the Danube, to the Blue Sea, the Black Sea so-called, the Blue Sea, the Oxynospontus, to Constantinople. I went back to Hungary. And King Timur, the great of the Timurid Empire, saved Europe on 28th of July in Anatolia at the Battle of Angora, Battle of Ankara, so-called Battle of Angora is better. He blasted the Turks with 160,000 strong Mongol army, Timurid army. He blasted the Turks, now 60,000. He captured such a budget and he torched him very much. Great. Okay, he paraded him in a cage all across Asia. He saved Europe. He saved Hungary for 130 years. Hungary should have fought far better. Magnificent. Hungary is obviously, Bulgaria is obviously. I'm absolutely mega magnificent. I shall show now again my magnificent, the Raleigh monster and very bad Bulgaria, also Bulgaria, defended by the Bulgarian army, great Kritsi Mir Krakachanov, great new 8 F-16 Block 70, mega magnificent, mega modern airplanes with technology from F-22 Raptor and F-35, Lightning so-called, great technology, F-35, great technology. Great new technology, great new airplanes. Great new Bulgarian army. The Bulgarian army, Krasimir Karakachanov, should be a recruit army. Again, should be restored. It was disbanded in 2017. Against the best interest of Bulgaria, should be restored. All Europeans and Americans should have a recruit army for 1 month. For training, for entertainment, for greatness. The Bulgarian army should be restored. Bulgaria is defended by the Bulgarian army. Bulgaria is defended by the great Bulgarian army. 200,000 strong. The greatest army in the universe. The greatest army in Hungary. Bulgaria is defended by all the NATO allies. I'm friends with all noble angels, mainly Europeans and Americans and Asians. I'm a national liberal man, I'm very loyal, I'm very noble. Also, my Bulgaria is defended by the army of heaven, by Michael, Gabriel, Archangel Michael, Archangel Gabriel, Archangel Uriel, Archangel Shamael, Archangel Ishmael, Archangel Raphael, great Raphael, great Metatron. Bulgaria is defended. I shall now show again my mega magnificent, the Kretsky Monastery. Beautiful. This beautiful, the Kretsky Monastery, beautiful Bulgarian free sky, and what's called the Uriel is defended. Uriel is free. Beautiful. This door to us now. With church. There is a novel spring there. There are beautiful flowers. Beautiful liani in Bulgarian. Beautiful forest. Beautiful Bulgarian. Mega magnificent Dravski monster. It's very peaceful here, very good for meditation. I wish to have my noble ones. 25 temples, divine stars, sati, and other dokun. As soon as I can. In Europe, America and Asia. I need a lot of money. I'm God Elohim, Archangel, God Elohim. On Patreon, I need a lot of money, Angel. I'm starving. I'm a translator, but I haven't had a job for 1 year. Bulgaria is a difficult country to live in, Angel. I need a lot of love and a lot of money, a lot of love. I shall entertain you more, shall sing more. I may sing even in the Dravski Most, far more magnificent than the Dravski Most in Sofia. Sofia is hell sometimes. Freaking hell. The communist castles in which many Sofians live in Queen Alif are not very good castles. They're nationalist castles, but they were big in the 1970s and 1980s. Called by the communist government, but they're not very good castles. She had a bad castle, Queen Sarabalena in Bolivia. In a bad part of town, the Lulin. I live in Mega Magnificent Sofia. I should live in Loznets, maybe. Or Quartal East, or Quartal East, or Quartal Sunrise, Izgrev, better. With the Peter Dunov Temple in Vatal Izgar. Great. The Magnificent Forest. Great. I should teach Divine Study Kriyoga, Kriyoga, I should sing. I should talk about history, about politics. Victor Orban is my brother. He's Prince Hector of Troy. I'm Prince Paris of Troy. Queen Isabella Bronstrup of Nova Lusitania, Nova Portugalia, Basil so-called. Maybe Eleni of Troy from her pitches from her talks. She disappeared from Facebook and from Instagram on 14th of March. I miss her in a way. She's in France, she's a single queen in France, she's still alive, I hope she's alive. Sibella, if you watch me, I've sent you a message on Kontakte on the Russian website. Liberate me from all websites, Sibella, talk to me. Beautiful queen. Be kind. It's a more courtois, Isabella. Be kind. You're Maya, your goddess Maya. You revealed to me in a telepathic talk. Magnificent talk. You say my life was threatened, Isabel. You knew very well my life, so you should be known for saying such things. I should talk more about such talks, telepathic talks with Isabel, with God's Freya. with God Mahatma Baji, Mahatma Mataji, and God Odin, God Pagane, Bulgaria, God Tangrov Pagane, and with Lord Yeshua, the Lord of Christianity in Europe. Let's talk about my experiences in better view. It's too long video already, my noble ones. I love you, oh my noble ones. I love you, Queen Sara Belen of Bolivia, the most. You're mega magnificent, you're mega beautiful. Come to Sofia, Bulgaria. You're absolutely welcome in my castle. You're mega magnificent. You must stay in a hotel, you must stay anywhere you wish. Europe is welcoming you, Queen Sara Belen of Bolivia. Mega magnificent queen. Help me to build my Divine Star Yoga temples of Divine Star Society, Door of Dragon, my noble ones. Even one temple would be a great success. Even I have 2,500 visits on my Aura of Dracula website since April when I launched it with my three volumes of my Divine Star Autobiography of a King. The Divine Star Autobiography of a King, the Spiritual Revelation, Door of Dracula historical novel. Have them all, they're free. Free Kriya Yoga, 27 mantras, 5 techniques. Magnificent. I shall be a yoga teacher, shall be a great saint. I'm Saint Elohim, the greatest God of the universe. I hope I'm entertaining my noble ones. I have a new Huawei phone. Great Donald Trump, the President of America, has liberated Huawei in America. Great victory. To Donald Trump, I love you. You're a great God. You're the greatest God of the universe. I support you as much as I can, but you should be more nationalist. Britain, Great Britain, Boris Johnson should stay in the European Union. It's absolutely imperative. For loyalty. For loyalty. For kindness. They're richer. In my opinion, the British are richer, in my opinion, kinder, better, more international. It's a great British empire, the European Union. Stay British, Boris Johnson, or Scotland shall be free. Scotland shall be independent. Nicola Sturgeon is the greatest goal of the universe. She's far more magnificent than Boris Johnson. She shall be independent. If England leaves the European Union, Scotland shall be independent. Boris Johnson, think about before me. And they shall return to the European Union. Maybe 2022. Great. Wales may be independent. Northern Ireland may be with Ireland, Boris Johnson. Stay in the European Union. It's absolutely imperative. Why live on Halloween? Keep Halloween saintly. Keep Halloween holy. Keep the peace in Europe. Stay, Boris Johnson. Great man. I like you. I like how you look, but you should be a better politician. More war, more nationalists, more no. They're all noble angels in Europe. I love to stay in Europe. Stay Metron, therefore, why stay Metron in Europe? Stay all noble angels in Europe. Return Bulgarians to Bulgaria. Come all noble Europeans to Bulgaria. Mega magnificent Bulgaria. Show again the mega magnificent Buena Monastery. Buena Mountain Monastery. Drigaleski Monastery. Great Monastery. Buena Mountain Monastery. Great Monastery. Drigaleski Monastery. Great Monastery. May a very beautiful, very peaceful, very noble. There is the Orthodox nun there, walking. There are beautiful icons in the church. Very beautiful monastery, very peaceful. It's a nunnery. It's a feminine monastery for women. Come, lords and ladies of the Divine Star Society of the Dragon, join me. Join me. Come on the Third Crusade in Free Bulgaria. After the Battle of Nicopolis on 25th September 1396 and the Battle of Angora on 28th of July 1402, which saved Europe. Come, join me. We shall battle, I'm the greatest master of sword machine and training. I'm the greatest master of riding. I'm the lord of all horses. I'm the lord of all eagles. I'm the lord of all hawks. I'm King Harald Godwinson of Anglo-Saxon England. The greatest god of the universe. Queen Isabella Bronson, maybe. Queen Elizabeth Nation, maybe. I hope she's a better woman. I've talked in many videos, she talked in more videos. I'm absolutely mega magnificent. I love you, all my noble ones. And always remember, King Tervo Kamen of Bulgaria is the greatest god of the universe. And always remember, my noble ones, Elohim has spread his wings, and always remember, it's a blessing, Elohim has spread his wings, and always remember, Elohim has spread his wings, and always remember, the Metatron has spread his wings, and always remember, the Metatron has spread his wings, and always remember, the Metatron has spread his wings, and always remember, Elohim spread his wings, Elohim spread his wings, and always remember, Elohim spread his wings, and always remember, Elohim has spread his wings. And always remember, no one is mythical to kind, it's mystical to kind, it's mythical to kind, it's mystical to be kind, it's mythical to kind, it's mystical to kind. Hail Freya, Hail Odin, Hail Masahat Babashi, Hail Masahat Mataji, Hail Elohim, Hail Iliana, Hail Elohim, Hail Yeshua, Hail Mary Magdalene, Hail Yeshua, Hail Elohim, Hail Iliana, Hail Freya, Hail Odin, Hail Babashi, Hail Mataji, Hail Freya, Hail Odin, Hail Elohim, Hail Iliana. I love you all, I love you all, I love you all. Baji no Bashi.